Good morning everyone and welcome to our YouTube channel. Oh, I'm really sick of opening these vlogs on my own, but Cris is always still sleeping. So I made some paleo banana pancakes this morning. They were so good. They did not look like the picture. So I don't know if Pinterest just went and copied a picture from Google and then put it on the recipe and then said that your pancakes were going to look like this, because they did not look like the photo. But anyways, they tasted amazing. I'll link the recipe in the description box below so you guys can try the recipe as well. Pretty much a really, really healthy alternative pancakes, because Cris and I have decided to keep our cheat meals to one meal per weekend. I'm actually really tired because I only got like 2 hours sleep, or 2.5, 3 hours. So Cris went out last night and he went out into town and he called me at like 1 o'clock in the morning asking me to go pick him up. So I went and picked him up, but when I got home I just could not sleep. Cris is really, really, really hungover. He woke up this morning and didn't even remember where he was. He's like, how did I get home? And I'm just like, bitch, you serious? But anyways, I'm actually going to go to the shops because I need a new mat for my workout, because my back is killing me. I've actually upped my workouts as well. I go to the gym 4 times a week, so I'm actually trying my best to go 5 times a week and also working out twice a day, because I'm really trying to shred for Europe. Not necessarily shred, I just want to get in really, really good shape for Europe, because it's summer there. And yeah, but yeah, so I'm just gonna head to the shops, look for a new mat, and we'll see how it all goes. Stanley, when I leave it's over, I come to my senses. Look who it is, Mr. Drunk.
Yeah, babe.
Drunk ass.
You don't. They call it drinking. Drinking drunk. It goes well, hand in hand, babe.
Oh, okay. Oh. So we're just going to go get some food because Cris is very hungover.
So last night I went and caught up with some of my friends. One of my really good friends, Moshe, is going to Europe for a month. He's backpacking Europe on like a Contiki tour sort of thing.
So did you end up going to any places, like any clubs, or what happened when you...
I did not.
You didn't even make it out because you're so drunk.
Yeah. They just go out too late, man.
Some of my friends do it too, where they drink, go late, get there, and then they stay there till it closes, and yeah. It's just like, oh.
But I know, like in Europe and stuff like that, that's how they go out over there. So they don't go out till like 1, 2 o'clock, and they don't like people don't have dinner there in places like Spain and stuff. They don't have dinner till like 10 o'clock at night.
Wow.
Yeah. So that's just sort of.
So excited.
The Night Riders. And then I also got to catch up with the man, Maddie. So yeah,
it was just Maddie really was Cris's babysitter last night. He was the one that actually called me and told me that Cris needed to go home. So
God, fun,
yeah. Shout out to Maddie.
Shout out to also Maddie.
Thanks for saving this Gaia Muli.
You are my awesome.
So remember how I was saying to you guys that we're going to eat healthy and then have one cheat meal? Yeah, throw that out the window because we're lining up to go to Macca's in the drive-thru. But, it's this guy's fault because I'm always motivated. You saw me making those healthy pancakes this morning and being so motivated, and then he comes home hungover and just wants to eat bad.
Well, in life,
so technically,
you know,
it's not my fault.
Oh, is that how? Don't put the blame game on me.
If you guys haven't tried this, you can get it in the biscuit aisle at Woolies. It is the best chocolate biscuits ever. So we're just laying in bed having a movie afternoon. We're watching Split. So yeah, we got our junk food and we're about to watch the movie. Go.
The overall table, the Crusaders 7 times. It should be one that you don't get on your body. It's not, it's because my father can just use it just like this much. I feel all the main thing here, happy. One of all my tacos. Nice wrap. Yeah, I don't
do that. So a couple of days ago, my nana had an accident on the treadmill. She accidentally pushed one of the wrong buttons and it went too fast. So she hurt her back and that's why I was massaging her. I was actually using the essential oils on her. Yesterday she was in so much pain. So I gave her her first massage yesterday using the essential oils and the just baby oil. And this morning she woke up and she could walk. She said that there was no more pain. So I just did a second massage tonight just to make sure that I got all the knots out and stuff like that. Obviously I'm no professional masseuse or whatever, but yeah, the essential oils really do help. So my sister gave me these and we're gonna try them. Yep. What's it taste like?
Because we're going with it, boys.
Good morning and happy Sunday, everyone. Just having our morning coffee, getting ready to go for a bit of a train this morning, dragging this one along, and then what's the plan after that?
We're going to Eat Street. We didn't really do anything yesterday, we were just being really lazy.
Yeah.
And because we're going to be eating naughty tonight at Eat Street, we just thought we'd train. We're actually setting this up as a gym. Still in the process. So we're actually just trying to get rid of some stuff. Like, these are all my dad's tools. Oh yeah, this is all the bark that my dad's gonna be doing some gardening. So he's got all his bark here and he's gonna be turning the outside gardens into something special, I think, yeah.
Bark and out.
So I'm using my new mat that I got from Kmart. Let's see how this goes. Only $10 and I'm doing some core exercises using Exit Daily. I'll link the video in the description below because this is how I do my core exercises, is I follow these workouts. So yeah, let's get started. My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all. Since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we're changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Made it. Now they always say congratulations. Just finished our workout and now we're gonna go have some lunch and then we're gonna get ready. I'm gonna get ready and then we're gonna go out and get Chris's car from when he left at his friend's house on Friday night.
Yes, that's why you should just pick me up and drop me off.
Oh, that's why you should just watch your drinking so you don't get too drunk next time.
I don't get too long, I just wanted to come home.
Oh, always wants to come home to me. So while I was working out, I found an old pair of Converse and I'm just soaking them in nappy sand. So now I'm going to hang them up. We have a lemon tree right next to our washing line and Chris is going to get some lemons. Is what he's got so far. They're massive. They're so big. Oh look, there's some like right here. Yeah, watch your fingers because they've got thorns.
If I get on this chair, I'll be able to get winged.
No. I'll go get another chair. Don't stand on that one. That one will break. Just have to move this chair because Cris is seriously contemplating on standing on this chair and it's not stable. Like, yeah? Yeah. They're for Kayla. Because we can just get a stick and hit the other ones down. Hey, Adam. Stop it, okay?
Adam.
And I'm Eve. Adam and Eve.
Yeah, it's an apple tree.
We don't eat apples from the bad tree, we eat lemons.
We eat lemons from the sour tree because we sour as fuck.
Oh, there's one right there. Oh, get it, get it. Get it. You got it.
That little bit.
Jump a little bit.
Oh, jump. Are you kidding me?
Hold on. Oh my goodness. Oh. Good job. We are leaving home. We're on our way to Eat Street. I'm gonna go pick up this little guy's car. Again, forgetting to end the vlog. When am I ever gonna learn? So it's actually Wednesday, guys, and I've just come to the end of the vlog and I realized I didn't end it again. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, guys. I know, like, I keep saying I'm gonna work on the ending, but I'm just so crap because after we do stuff, especially, like, say for instance Eat Street, when we got home, we just, like, crashed. And I happened to be ending the vlog when Cris is away for the night at work. So he's up at the Sunshine Coast for work. And I'm by myself at home. So, again, I'm ending the vlog. You guys are probably sick of me ending the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And I also hope you guys like our little logo watermark thing. I don't know which side it's going to be. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little feature that we just added into our vlogs. One step at a time. So we are working on our intro. Thank you guys so much for all your support. We love seeing all your guys' comments. Like, honestly, it means so much to us. It's so nice to know that there are people out there who are continuously watching our vlogs, because we kind of do put a little bit of an effort into it. So we appreciate it. And if you guys want to see us do certain things, let us know. Give us some ideas of things you would like us to do. We've already got a list that we are getting to. We will get to it. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe and like, and we'll see you in the next vlog. We always say congratulations. Work so hard for